Death of a 14-year-old Lamar High School freshman who police say was shot and killed for his shoes. 17-year-old Ramiro Hernandez is charged with capital murder. He was taken into custody yesterday. Axel Turcios was shot on Tangle Wild near LLE Lane on May 6th. He died the next day at the hospital.